In this video, we're going to discover a very easy way to remember all 20 SI prefixes. I've come up with a mnemonic that is going to be very helpful, so be sure to stick around and watch the entire video. Here are the 20 SI prefixes that we need to remember, starting from yotta all the way to yocto. Each prefix has its own abbreviation. Note that the first 7 abbreviations are in uppercase, while the rest are in lowercases. For deca, it's represented by 2 letters, DA. For micro, it's represented by a Greek letter that looks like a U with a tail in front. Each of these prefixes has a special value. For yotta, its value is 10 to the power of 24. That means it's 1 followed by 24 zeros. And as we go from yotta to yocto, the value gets smaller and smaller all the way to 10 to the power of negative 24. And then we have 10 to the power of 0. Now, anything to the power of 0 is 1, and that's why we call this base. I've come up with a mnemonic that will help us remember all the 20 SI prefixes. To make it easier to remember, I've broken it into 2 parts. The first part is for the positive exponent, and the second part is for the negative exponent. Here's the story. Young Zoe earns pennies that got Mighty King Henry's daughter, Beth. Beth drinks cold milk until 9 p.m. for a zillion years. Now, if you remember these 2 lines, you'd be all set to remember all the 20 SI prefixes. Beth, in this case, represents the base, which is 10 to the power of 0. Now, for us to remember the exponent, just remember, starting from the base, it's 0, and then we go 1, 2, 3, and then after that, we go in multiples of 3, which is 6, 9, 12, 15, 18, 21, and then 24. So we end at 24. We then do the same on the other side. Starting from the base, we go from 0, 1, 2, 3, and then multiples of 3 all the way until we reach 24. The only difference is for this side, we add the negative sign. So there we have it. A super easy way to remember all 20 SI prefixes and their exponent values. If you're interested in memorizing less SI prefixes, specifically from Tera all the way to pico, I have a video on that. Be sure to check the link at the bottom in the description box below. Here's a video that I've handpicked for you. Do check out our app that's available in both Google Play and App Store. Thanks for watching all the way till the end. If you find this video helpful, be sure to like and share it with someone. Don't forget to subscribe and hit that bell icon so you won't miss future videos. Your support means a lot to me.